Hello YouTube, my name is Cesar Rosales, and today I'm going to talk about starting small when starting your fitness journey. You and I both are excited to get into the gym, start working hard, getting at it, going from 0 to 100 real quick, and you know, sometimes that works for some people, but a lot of times you just got to start off small. Today I'm going to be talking to you about three key points that will help you get the ball rolling into your New Year's resolution. That number one key point is the gym can be overwhelming, and I'm going to teach you how to get over that obstacle in the road. Number two is start with a couple days a week, couple to a few days a week. And number three, start with short and simple workouts, and I will teach you how to do those in this video. Gym can be in a scary and overwhelming place, especially for those of you that have never been to a gym and are starting this out fresh. The gym can be a scary and overwhelming place, especially for those of you that haven't ever been to a gym or haven't been to a gym in an extremely long time. This is how you can help to get into the groove of things when it comes to getting into the gym. The gym can be an overwhelming and scary place, especially for those of you who have never been to a gym or haven't gone to a gym in an extremely long time. You know, times change. Maybe you went to the gym back in the 90s or 80s when it was a little bit different, but you know, we're in 2018 and the gym's a little bit different. Different characters are going to the gym these days. One way that it can be overwhelming and a little bit intimidating is there is some grunters out there. Everybody has them at their gym, especially those of you who have been to a gym before would understand this. There's actually one guy me and my wife get a good laugh at. He's at the gym at 4:30 in the morning, like my wife and I. And, you know, he wears MMA gloves, doing his workouts, grunting, throwing punches at the mirror. You know, we call him the gym warrior. You know, we get a good laugh out of it. The other way the gym can be overwhelming is there's many weights and machines that can be overwhelming if you don't understand how to use them. The third way that the gym can be overwhelming is you don't understand workouts, you don't understand movements. The best way to overcome these overwhelming situations is, number one, with the grunting and the guy that's throwing weights around, you know, the best way to do that works out for me is, you know, just focus on yourself. Wear some headphones. Headphones blocks out a lot of noise that's going on in the gym. If you get yourself a good, nice pair of headphones that seal to your ear canal, well, those will work out great. The best way to overcome the not knowledge of machinery that is at the gym and also understanding how to work the weights is use your smartphone to look at how the workouts work. I mean, a lot of the times these machines have a little diagram of how to use the machine and helps you understand which muscle group that specific machine works out. Another way to start small is to start with a few days to a couple days a week. You don't have to start off going to the gym 5 days a week. If you have that kind of mentality, great, go ahead and do it. But a lot of the times for you beginners out there that have never been to a gym or are not used to going to the gym or working out, you can start with 2 to 3 days a week. You know, the best way to do it is Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Those are usually the best days to go. If you're only doing 2 days a week, Tuesday and Thursday are great. You know, Fridays and Saturdays are kind of tough to get into because, you know, usually those are your days off or you have a busy day, but working into your schedule to get into the gym and get that done. Another way to start small is to start with short and simple workouts. You don't have to be doing these crazy CrossFit workouts, you know, trying to clean or deadlift 500 pounds. You know, you don't try to kill yourself in your first week trying to get into the gym. One way to do this is to not lift too heavy. This is especially for you guys out there. Trying to lift too heavy can lead to injury, and also in long term, subconsciously will teach you bad form. You don't have to be curling 35 pounds, 45 pounds. You know, you can start small. I started off with 15 pounds and worked my way up. the muscle will come as long as you keep the pace going. So again, don't lift too heavy. That can cause a bad form, and in worst case scenarios can cause a injury, and then you won't be going to the gym at all. So start with small weight. Also, start understanding the muscle movements. Starting with small weight helps you understand the muscle movement. You know, pay attention to how the muscle moves as you're going through the workout. Don't kill yourself in the first week trying to get super jacked. You know, it works for some people, but a lot of people can't stand the soreness that comes after doing killer workouts. You know, you're going to be hating the gym when you can't sit on the toilet because you did too many squats or you did too heavy of weight. You know, that's a bad situation. I've been there before. It sucks. It demotivates you, and it makes you not want to go to the gym at all because you don't want to be sore. Work up to that soreness. That soreness, you will get used to it eventually, but start with a little bit of soreness. You don't have to go deep tissue soreness. That's what demotivates a lot of people into going back to the gym and keeping the ball rolling. Again, three simple tips to start small on your fitness journey. You don't have to kill yourself at the beginning of your fitness journey. One, don't let the gym overwhelm you. Get yourself a nice pair of headphones so you can avoid all that noise and don't get distracted while you're at the gym. Two is start with 2 or 3 days a week. You don't have to go every day to get a good workout in. And number three, start with short and simple workouts. Try to understand the workouts, YouTube different workouts and how they work, and understand the muscle groups and how the basic that technique works your muscle. Thank you for watching my video. If you found this video helpful, please share with your friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, and also comment in the section below if you have any tips for me, and also if you enjoyed this video. My name is Cesar, and I will see you guys tomorrow.